Tonight's entertainment report, one of Hollywood's hottest stars is now taking on a new endeavor. NCIS LA actor Chris O'Donnell is venturing into the world of pizza making.
KJ5's Doug Kolk went behind the counter to help him cook.
Good evening. Yes, its owners are a famous Hollywood actor and founder of Sprinkles Cupcakes, but Pizzana only opened in April and it already has a line out the door. That's because the pizza speaks for itself.
Oh yeah.
Is that a good spot?
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Once it cooks a little bit, it's easy to get under the edge.
In the kitchen with Chris O'Donnell certainly has its perks.
See that? Look at that. They got a nice hollow crust there.
Yeah.
But if this Hollywood crime-fighting special agent babysitter knows anything about pizza,
he can make Pop-Tarts at home, he said. This is new for him.
The NCIS LA star will be the first to tell you.
A little Parmesan on top?
Yes, of course.
There we go.
It's all about the right ingredients.
You know, the proof is in the pizza in our case.
And that starts with his main ingredient, Chef Daniele.
You know, I come from a really strong Neapolitan tradition.
This is the man who has perfected the wood fire pizza.
I like the charred flavor, so I like my pizza to be a little bit darker in color.
From the dough.
The dough, it comes from my family recipe. I come from a family of bread maker.
To the sauce.
Even these tomatoes come from our own grove in Italy.
Down to the cheese.
Giving all the secrets away. Let's not give away too many secrets here.
He's been Chris's friend and personal pizza maker for years.
I built a pizza oven in my backyard. Had no idea how to use it. I met him at a restaurant he'd been working out in Santa Monica. And I said, you got to come over and teach me how to cook.
Now, along with the founders of Sprinkles Cupcakes.
They loved it. They said, you know, we've always wanted to do a pizza restaurant. I said, let's do it.
They've teamed up for an authentic restaurant with one heck of a pizza.
Should we cut this baby up?
Yeah, let's do it.
I like the big pizza, my last amore.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers
to you.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers to you. Come on down to Pizzana in Brentwood.
For more information, check out pizzana.com.